Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on updating the software version on the Nissan Qashqai. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. It's a good idea to keep your car's software version up to date. This will help to avoid any bugs or slow performance. Follow the steps to learn how to update the software version on the Nissan Qashqai. Tap the Info button in the bottom left of the infotainment screen. Then tap System Information. Choose Software Update from the options. You can choose between manual and auto updates. Tap Start Software Update. The software update will now download. This will take a few minutes. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Nissan Qashqai tips and tricks.